U.S. forces in eastern Syria were attacked on Monday with multiple rockets in apparent retaliation to American airstrikes against Iran-backed militia groups in Iraq and Syria on Sunday. U.S. forces responded with counter-battery artillery fire at rocket launching positions, an official said.